I've come to take you back to Mansfield. You're needed there.
What's happened?
Tom was celebrating in Newmarket and fell ill. And the group of young men he was traveling with left him behind to recover with Yates, who then deserted him as well. He was found alone, almost dead 2 days ago. The situation is very grave. We must hurry. If you wish to, that is.
Fanny, I cannot tell you how much I shall see you soon, Susie. I feel it.
Where are they?
Remember, run mad as often as you choose, but do not faint. Other than this tragedy, you're well.
Yes. As I intimated in my last letter, I believe Mary has almost reconciled herself to marrying a stodgy clergyman. I understand Crawford paid you a visit.
Yes.
And was he attentive?
Yes, Barry.
And has your heart changed towards him?
Yes, several times. I find that...
Surely you and I are beyond speaking when words are clearly not enough. I missed you.